Okay, here I am in front of a, what people call a Christmas cactus or an orchid cactus. It was yellow, of course, with a hint of orange underneath. And I guess I take it for granted, but I should mention that these paintings have an element of trompe l'oeil. And I want to make sure you understand that they're flat. This edge is cut out on the outside edge, but it's flat. And it's just an illusion. The shadows are an illusion. The three-dimensional form is an illusion. So that's important. And I forget to let you know that, especially if you're looking at this on a video. Okay, let me get out of the way again.